Our newsroom got an email explaining why someone may have vandalized five Bank of America banks across Albuquerque over the weekend. We gave it to police, and as Lacey Crisp reports, now they're getting closer to tracking down the criminal. She's live now to explain all that. Lacey?
Well, Shelley, you can still see the remnants of the hearts, dollar sign, 666s across this Bank of America. In that email, the writer goes on to say how financial institutions have taken over our lives.
Someone was trying to send a message Friday night when they decided to completely cover five Bank of America banks with graffiti.
Even though the crew spent hours power washing and painting over the graffiti, you can still see the mark the vandals left.
An anonymous person sent an email to the KOAT Action 7 newsroom shortly after the vandalism. The email read, "We, the working class, are tired of being slaves to the credit system and financial institutions that have taken control of our everyday lives. We were the first to give the email to the Albuquerque Police Department. Now they say they will investigate." The email went on to say, "Through peaceful acts of civil disobedience, our first action has been to target these same financial institutions that have robbed the people blind." The Albuquerque police say they are investigating graffiti on cars in a Northeast Heights neighborhood that also happened Friday night. Police are trying to find out if the two acts of vandalism are connected. Police say it's too early to tell what the vandals' intentions were.
And we don't know the cost of the damage yet, but it's likely in the thousands of dollars. No doubt the Albuquerque police is poring over the surveillance video to try to find whoever did this. Reporting live, Lacey Crisp, KOAT Action 7 News.
Now, we have requested that video surveillance from the Bank of America branches, and we will show it to you as soon as we get it.